we talked about this game, you know, being an opportunity for us to really grow because, you know, Stetson's one of the, you know, highest scoring teams we faced this season. And so we really challenged our guys defensively, you know, out of respect for who they were. They really had to lock in every possession to make sure that we didn't play a style of play that that we're not built for.
They've been doing a great job, so I was just trying to, you know, do what I could to help the team, and it just felt good to be back out there with my brothers. Like, that's, we're all family, you know, so we're just trying to win. That's all I care about.
No, I just wanted to be a little more aggressive in that second half, get us off to a good start. Definitely. I think our defense led to a lot of the transition plays that we got in the second half, and that's a huge thing for us is playing good defense leads to good offense.
We have, you know, Taco, which is one of, you know, biggest players in our game, and he's a heck of a post presence. Chad is developing into that for us as well. And so when you have those two guys with that type of presence, you want to go inside. You want those guys to touch the ball. And then BJ's a really good penetrator, so that's another way for us to get paint touches. Still think it's a work in progress. You know, we're through six games. I think there's a lot of room for us to grow. I really do. You know, I'm happy, you know, I see we won, but you know, I just see, you know, I'm one of those coaches. I see all the areas that we still improve in. And so I'm so focused on that and getting better that that it's hard for me sometimes. But I'm really proud of our guys. I am really proud of the effort, especially on the defensive end. And I think there's a lot of room for growth with this team.